veer. Round the corner from the pen, fat house on the hill. All the homies in the pen, straight locked down. But I gotta get dressed and hit the Oak Town. I called Randy Austin on the telephone. Early in the morning, but he still ain't home. So I called Lamp Banks and see what's up. He said, meet me at the studio at 2 o'clock. I got dressed, smoking on some serious dank. Grab my keys off the table in a big old bank. I hit Interstate 80 and I'm rolling. Joint still burning and I'm smoking. I was on my way to San Jose to the stereo shop to make my music play. Cause one amp shut down and the bass ain't playing. Didn't take long for Joel and James to have me slumping. So I call up Boo. What's up, nigga? What you about to do? He said, kick it back, just waiting on the fellas. About to go eat in Dallas. I said, this shit sounds good to me. I can't go, though. Gotta hit Myrtle Street. Past the acorns on my way, bitch. It's just another day. Every day in the motherfucking Oak Town. Just another motherfucking day for Short Dog, you know what I'm saying? Roll up in the studio. Lay down some funky beats. Some of that old English, smoke some fat ones, fuck with my partner. Big Bass came through and started mixing. Sitting in the studio, kick back listening to some funky ass shit from the Dangerous Crew. Davey D came through with F and Blue. Shorty B rolled up smoking fat ones. Pee Wee had a crew in the back room. Goldie had the traps giving head breaking off. Rapping rhyme that diddly dog. Twin 1 and 2 was telling stories about beating down niggas for the glory. Had to catch a plane that night and roll out of town. Everybody getting high, trying hard to clown. I had to go shopping before it's time to leave. I dipped to the mall, flip me some jeans. Rolled on out like a player. Hot ass day, bitches everywhere. I'm leaning hard to the left like a big shot. Checking out the hoes, seeing who'll get knocked. Cause when you fuck with shorts, you get fucked quick. I run some drama on your ass and make you suck dick. Ride through the old scene, beaming it slow. Talking that shit, five niggas on the phone drive crazy. Trying to tear up shit. It's just another day in Oakland, bitch. Yeah, them niggas from East Oakland be driving crazy than a motherfucker, man. Niggas over there on 84 beaming, niggas always talking about this how we drive on the phone, man, you know. Doing donuts and shit, running all up on the curb, breaking up new cars and shit, nigga. Really don't know, that's some Oakland shit, bitch. It was me, Jock, beaming and T-Lo. Boot Kiki, slow motion and P.O. Spud, Juju, Frog, and Biggie. Getting high on Oral Street. Bub, Joe, Ray, CeCe, and Mark. Rolling 4 deep from Sobrani Park. Howard came through from the B-Town. Motherfuckers getting high, it's going down. It's the same every day, every day it's the same. But that night we hit the hoop game. Who was playing? Seattle versus Golden State. Hollered at the homeboy, Gary Payton. After the game, we went to his house. NBA champs turned us out. Niggas talking loud, slamming bones. Any kind of way to get your gamble on. Bet, all you kept hearing was bet. Dice game on the pool table, fuck that shit. I ain't going out of town broke. I gotta have a bank and some bank to smoke. Think I'm gambling? You must be insane. It started getting late, I had to catch that plane. So I came.